Alright, you guys, this is your boy, Stray Activist here. Today I'm going to be showing y'all what my gaming setup looks like. I just got a new desk. Tell me what y'all think about that, like, about it, if y'all like it or not. I'm going to be showing you, like, a little bit of everything, like, basically what I do and what I live stream on. Like, I just started live streaming on something else, but I'll tell you that later into this video. So, other than that, let's get into this video. This is my first vlog, so let's show a lot of support on it. So, let's get into it. So, this right here, come on, focus. Focus. There we go. This right here is my chair that I sit in. If y'all feel like playing game for hours at a time, like I do at night anyways, if y'all feel like playing game hours at a time, I recommend getting one of these chairs. They're absolutely comfortable. They are kind of expensive, but it's worth the money. It also has this little back thing that goes here. It straps on. It has the pillow thing. It straps on and off as well. The armrests come up and down for people who like it up or down. I like them down. The back, it leans all the way back, like flat as a bed. It does adjust up and down, but I'm short, so I have to have it down. Other than that, that's my chair. My Xbox is over there with a nightstand that has another controller in it and some cords. My games are down there. That's actually meant for a monitor, but I don't have a monitor right now. So that's what I'm using it for, is my games. Alright, so here is my PS4. That's what I live stream on YouTube with. It's just easier to do it on PS4. It's harder. So confusing to do it on Xbox. And then my TV. That's my TV that I play on, guys. My mic's right over there. They're actually really good. And then my trash can. Who doesn't need a trash can? And then, other than that, that's this right here is basically my gaming setup right here. Chair, Xbox, TV, PlayStation with the new desk. How do y'all like the desk? The desk looks pretty good. I just got it. It took me freaking forever to put together. Some of y'all might know KillerMag247 because I've recommended y'all to him in live streams. But if y'all haven't watched him, you need to watch him. He's pretty cool. He's chill. He was actually here helping me put it together, but he left. He had to go home. So, luckily, I still had another friend here to help me put this thing together. This top piece right here was a pain in my ass. Didn't want to line up correctly, so I was getting pretty frustrated at it. But, anyways, the other app I'm telling you that I live stream on is live.me. It's on your phone. It's like I live stream off my phone on this app, so I only do it on Black Ops 2. I might do it on other games, but it's on my Xbox, and I'm only doing it just to get people to look at my YouTube channel, just to get my channel up. You guys know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, just to build up my channel a little bit faster. If y'all don't mind, go subscribe to me on that as well. I only do Black Ops 3 on PS4 and Black Ops 2 on Xbox on live.me. Live.me, my channel on there is Stray Activist. One of my friends that do it on there as well, is his name is Devin Wilson. If you guys go on there and look me up, I'm following him on there. So go to my followers, like, not like the people I'm following, not my fans, like the people I'm following, and he should be in there. His name's Devin Wilson. Go look out, like, watch him. He live streams on that, like, every day. Like I said, I don't do live.me that much, because YouTube's more important to me than an app, if you guys know what I'm saying. But if you guys would like to see me do live.me more often, then comment down below. And if you guys like the setup I have, leave a like. If y'all are new, subscribe, and turn on the notifications. Sorry, I couldn't get that out right there, dude. I sounded like a, I don't know, like it was weird. But I'm not doing a face reveal yet. I want to wait to do that until I hit like 50 subs on YouTube. Other than that, you need to go check out KillerMag247 once again. But other than that, that's it for this video, guys. Like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Leave a like if you like the gaming setup. That's pretty much it right there. And don't forget to go check out my live.me. It's an app on your phone. Once again, I will it's exactly the same as this. It's Stray Activist. So don't forget to go on there and look and fan. So other than that, like, that's it for this video. Hope you all enjoyed. Peace out.